بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. I welcome you to 41st session of Understand Quran, in which we will study Surah Takathur. But as usual, we start with hadith. Jarir bin Abdullah radiallahu anhu reported the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "He who is not merciful to people, Allah will not be merciful to him. Let's come to spoken Arabic. In the last class, what did we learn? كم ساعة؟ ننتظر شوية. That was before that. كم أنتم؟ How many of you are there? كم أنتم؟ قليل، كثير. مين غائب؟ Who is absent? مين غائب؟ Is who is absent. And now, yeah. هل أنت جاهز؟ هل or do question mark do or are question mark. هل أنت are you جاهز ready؟ جاهز جاهز جيم ألف ها زا جاهز. هل أنت جاهز؟ Are you ready? And plural will be هل أنتم جاهزون. هل أنتم جاهزون؟ Are you ready? It worked, huh? All right. هل أنت جاهز؟ هل أنتم جاهزون؟ أجيبوا. Give me answer. نعم أو لا. أجيبوا means answer me. I'm telling you answer me. هل أنتم جاهزون؟ نعم أو لا. نعم. Okay. All right. Last time, let's come to grammar. Yeah, IY slang. That's correct. Last time we covered in grammar تساءل. تفاعل. Okay, but again, just to put everything in context, and that way you will remember these forms. We said first the basic form is فعل يفعل افعل فاعل مفعول فعل. And from second onwards we have فعل verbs with accelerator till 10. فعل يفعل فاعل مفاعل مفعل تفعيل. This is باب تفعيل. باب تفعيل. Chapter on تفعيل. And the example is سبح يسبح سبح مسبح مسبح تسبيح. The third one is فاعل يفاعل فاعل مفاعل مفاعل مفاعل. And the example is جاهد يجاهد جاهد مجاهد مجاهد مجاهدة. Fourth type is أفعل يفعل أفعل مفعل مفعل إفعال إسلام إيمان إشراك and so on. And the example is أخرج يخرج أخرج مخرج مخرج إخراج مسلم مسلم إسلام مؤمن مشرك and so on. And the fifth type is تفعل يتفعل تفعل متفعل متفعل تفعل. And Quran is revealed for تدبر تفكر تذكر. And our example was تذكر يتذكر تذكر متذكر متذكر تذكر. To receive admonition. And the sixth type is تفاعل. You see فعل 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 أفعل and then تفعل and then تفاعل فعل تفعل sorry فعل فعل تفعل تفاعل تا تا just add تا and this 5-6 will be addition. I mean if you add تا to 2 and 3 it will become 5 and 6. فعل 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 أفعل but here تفعل تفاعل تفاعل يتفاعل تفاعل متفاعل متفاعل تفاعل. And the example is You ask one another. What is that? تساءل. يتساءل. تساءل. متساءل. متساءل. تساءل. Let us practice it. تساءل. تساءل. تساءلت. تساءلتم. تساءلت. تساءلنا. يتساءل. يتساءلون. تتساءل. تتساءلون. أتساءل. نتساءل. تساءل. تساءلوا. لا تتساءل. لا تتساءلوا. متسائل. متساءل. تساؤل. So that was about. It is not there. Inshallah, it will be there. Today we will be covering another form which may not be with you, at least now, which is infa'ala. This is seventh. Okay? Seventh is infa'ala. You just add in to that. Infa'ala, infa'alu. Infa'alta, infa'altum. Infa'altu, infa'alna. Yanfa'ilu, yanfa'iluna. Tanfa'ilu, tanfa'iluna. Anfa'ilu, nanfa'ilu. Infa'il, infa'ilu. لا تنفعل لا تنفعل منفعل منفعل انفعال and the example to remember is انقلاب why there's nothing to laugh revolution huh? in our language انقلاب انقلاب is to turn over okay it's in Arabic word انقلاب وإنا إلى ربنا لمنقلبون we have studied that and we are towards our Lord going to return turn back inqalaba inqalabu inqalabta inqalabtum inqalabtu inqalabna yanqalibu yanqalibuna tanqalibu tanqalibuna anqalibu nanqalibu inqalib inqalibu لا تنقلب لا تنقلب منقلب منقلب انقلاب and the plural of منقلب is منقلبون okay so I think if you have so much attachment with انقلاب you will never forget this is seventh form of seventh type of the verb seventh verb type okay seventh انفعل انقلب Let's repeat once more. Did we did twice? No. Inqalaba, inqalabu. Inqalabta, inqalabtum. Inqalabtu, inqalabna. Yanqalibu, yanqalibuna. Tanqalibu, tanqalibuna. Anqalibu, nanqalibu. Inqalib, inqalibu. لا تنقلب لا تنقلب منقلب منقلب انقلاب I think you need انقلاب yes alright let us revise our last week's lesson which was سورة القارعة I will recite that inshallah you will translate القارعة ما القارعة القارعة striking أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم القارعة ما القارعة القارعة is the striking calamity ما القارعة what is the striking calamity وما أدراك ما القارعة وما and what أدراك can make you know ما القارعة what is that striking calamity يوم يكون الناس كالفراش المبثوث يوم the day يكون الناس mankind will be كالفراش like moths مبثوث dispersed okay بثة مبثوث وتكون الجبال كالعهن المنفوش وتكون الجبال and the mountains will be and remember جبل plural broken plural is جبال and that's why we have تكون she will be, it will be. أنت تكون هي تكون. تكون الجبال because جبل is broken. جبال is broken plural. That's why we have singular feminine. تكون الجبال and the mountains will be كالعهن المنفوش. كالعهن like wool. المنفوش fluffed up. Okay, and the mountains will be like fluffed up wool. فأما من ثقلت موازينه ف then أما as for من who ثقلت will be heavy. تبت it is singular feminine but it is associated with موازين which is broken plural, that's why it is used as singular feminine. ثقلت موازينه his scales will be heavy. Then as for one whose scales will be heavy, فهو في عيشة راضية. ف then هو في عيشة in a life راضية pleasant. وأما من خفت موازينه فأمه هاوية. وأما but as for من one who خفت will be light موازينه his scales ف then أمه his abode هاوية will be هاوية. وما أدراك ما هي نار حامية. وما and what أدراك make you know, can make you know, will make you know. ما what هي that is, what that is. نار حامية. نار fire حامية intensely hot. And what will make you know what that is? An intensely hot fire. Okay, now we will cover Surah At-Takathur, the next Surah. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. ألهاكم التكاثر حتى زرتم المقابر. كلا سوف تعلمون ثم كلا سوف تعلمون. كلا لو تعلمون علم اليقين لترون الجحيم ثم لترونها عين اليقين. كلا لو تعلمون علم اليقين لترون الجحيم ثم لترونها عين اليقين ثم لتسألن يومئذ عن النعيم. This is also another beautiful surah, very important surah. And what it says, let's study the meanings. Alha, alha means diverted. You know, lahu la'ab, lahu dunya lahun wa la'abun. Anyway, alha means diverted. Diverted. Made you, you know, lose your direction. Diverted. Diverted. Yeah? Okay, diverted or diverts you. But in the context, we will say diverts you. Alhaakum diverts you. But it is past tense, but in the context, it is taken as present tense. At-takathur. Takathur means, you see, we have studied tasa'ala. What is that tasa'ala? Ask one another. You see, this is the beauty of Arabic. Tasa'ala means ask one another. Takathara, it is exactly that word, sixth type. Takathara means mutual rivalry to increase. Mutual rivalry in worldly increase. Takathara kathura kathir. Takathara means try to increase, I mean make competition in increasing. So the right translation will be mutual rivalry in worldly increase. That is, people, this worldly increase has diverted people from what? From Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It has made people heedless, careless, inattentive to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, about akhirah, about his end, about duties, responsibilities, التكاثر. Worldly increase had made that. That means everybody is busy in making more and more and more money, 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 money.
Is it from كثير?
Is from كثير, كثرة. Okay, the same root. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying that Al-Hakum, this mutual rivalry that you, each one of you want to exceed another in making more and more money, more and more worldly increase, and you are forgetting what? This increase has made you diverted or diverted you from the realities, from your real objectives about Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, about Akhirah. حَتَّى زُرْتُمُ الْمَقَابِرِ حَتَّى until زُرْتُم, it is from زَارَ, زِيَارَ. زَرْتَ means, زُرْتُم means you visited, you visit, you visit المقابر, the graveyards. That is, you are busy in making this world until you die. The day you die, till the, you never take time out to think about where you are heading, what your duties are. كلا سوف تعلمون. كلا means nay. It's like never. Nay, N-A-Y, nay with an exclamation means never. Nay. سوف تعلمون. Soon you will know. سوف means soon. تعلمون, you will know. Soon you will come to know. ثم, then, nay, كلا, nay, سوف تعلمون, you will come to know. Here also Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is repeating twice, just like, you know, to emphasize that, you know, very soon you will come to know that what you have been engrossed with was totally wrong. This increasing, you know, you will know the reality when you die, and anybody's death is very near, within, you know, even if you assume average life of 60-70 years or whatever, it will pass like anything, just like we passed past 30-40 years. كلا لو تعلمون علم اليقين. كلا, nay. Why this كلا? Means, you know, that is, you know, what you're doing is wrong. Your attitude of takathur and whatever. كلا لو تعلمون, if you know علم اليقين, with the knowledge of certainty. يقين is certainty, you know. If you were to know with the knowledge of certainty, that means, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has not given answer here, and the answer is understood, that is, if you really were to know, if you knew with the knowledge of certainty that, you know, takathur is not we should be after, then you'd not have been doing this. If you had this knowledge with certainty, you'd not be busy with takathur. You would be busy in obeying Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, worrying about your end. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says about akhirah. You know, this was dunya, and Allah has warned, and now akhirah. Like in Al-Qari'ah, it starts with calamity and then the end. لَتَرَوُنَّ الْجَحِيمِ. لَا and unna, when it comes in the beginning and the end, that gives ultimate emphasis. Ultimate emphasis. La plus unna and the last. Latarawunna, you will surely see. Actually, surely, 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 whatever you add, but there is no more emphasis than that. Latarawunna, you will surely see al jahim, the hellfire. Jahannam. Okay? The hellfire. Thumma, then, latarawunnaha. Latarawunna, you will surely see ha, it. That is the hellfire. Ayn al-yaqeen, with the eye of certainty. With the eye of certainty. That means you will have no doubt about that. Thum, and here also it is repeated. You know, just to emphasize as to what is coming. لَتَرَوُنَّ الْجَحِينَ ثُمَّ لَتَرَوُنَّهَا عَيْنَ الْيَقِينَ ثُمَّ لَتُسْأَلُنَّ. ثُمَّ means then. لَتُسْأَلُنَّ. لا, لا and إِنَّ is for emphasis. تسألون. You see, سأل سألوا سألت سألتم سألت سألنا يسألوا يسألون تسألوا تسألون. تسألون is passive voice. You will be asked. تسأل تسألون you ask. تسألون you will be asked. تسألون you will be asked. لتسألن you surely will be asked. You will be surely asked. يوم إذن. This is another word. Just remember, it comes many many times in the Quran. يوم إذن, that day. عن about النعيم, the delights of this world. نعمة. Okay, the delights. And there's a beautiful story. Once the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم visited one of his companions, and the companion brought dates, and they were sitting in a shade, and he brought some water, and he, you know, drank water. He ate dates, drank water, and then he said, "These are the blessings about which you will be asked on the day of judgment." And roughly what he said. And in as a lesson, what we should be doing is whatever Allah Subhanahu wa Taala has given us, the blessings, we should be thankful to Him. And thanking Allah Subhanahu wa Taala means using those blessings in His obedience, in following Al-Islam, in spreading Islam, and so on. That is the real use of those blessings. As Allah Subhanahu wa Taala says, blessing means not just saying Alhamdulillah, thanks to Allah. No, it is not enough. Allah Subhanahu wa Taala says, اعملوا آل داود شكرا. O آل داود, اعملوا شكرا. Act شكر. Act شكر. Not just say شكر. Act شكر. And the acting of شكر, or acting with shukr, is to use those blessings in the obedience, in obeying Allah Subhanahu wa Taala, or in spreading Islam, or working for Islam. Let us practice the surah. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Alhaakum at-takathur. Alhaakum diverts you. At-takathur, mutual rivalry in increase, that is in worldly increase. Mutual rivalry in worldly increase has is, you know, diverts you. Okay.
Al-Hakum Takasur. Al-Hakum diverted you. Takasur, mutually rivalry in increase. The word you. So Al-Hakum Takasur, mutual rivalry in increase.
Right, diverts you. حتى زرتم المقابر. حتى until زرتم, you visit مقابر, the graveyards or graves. Until you visit the graveyards.
حتى زرتم المقابر. حتى until زرتم, you visit مقابر, the graveyard. Until you visit the graveyard.
كلا سوف تعلمون. كلا. Nay, سوف, soon, تعلمون, you will know, you come to know. Nay, you will soon come to know.
كلا سوف تعلمون. كلا نه سوف soon تعلمون, you will know. Nay, you will know soon.
ثم كلا سوف تعلمون. ثم then, كلا نه سوف تعلمون, you will come to know. Soon you will come to know. Nay, then nay, you shall soon come to know. كلا لو تعلمون علم اليقين. كلا نه لو, if تعلمون, you know, علم اليقين, with the knowledge of certainty. Nay, if you knew with the knowledge of certainty.
Kalla law ta'lamuna ilma al-yaqin. Kalla nay law if ta'lamuna, you know, ilma al-yaqin, the knowledge of certainty. So nay, if you know the knowledge of certainty.
With the knowledge of certainty. So, and Allah Subhanahu wa Taala has not answered this, which means you would not have done what you are doing now, like running after this world. لَتَرَوُنَّ الْجَحِيمِ. لَتَرَوُنَّ, you will surely see. الْجَحِيمِ, the hellfire. Of course, Islam doesn't prohibit one to earn, you know, make money. What it means is it should not divert us from, you know, our duties towards Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and towards the creatures. That is the point. This is not a message to become a hermit or a saint who leaves everything of this world and goes in the forest. That is not Islam. Okay. لا ترون الجحيم, you will surely see the hellfire. ثم لترونها عين اليقين. ثم then لترونها, you will surely see it, عين اليقين, with the eye of certainty. Then you will surely see it with the eye of certainty. عين means eyes. Eye, yeah. عين means eye. No, I, singular, ayn. My sign was wrong. Ayn, and plural is ayun. Ayun, okay? It's broken, anyway. Of certainty. ثم لتسألن يومئذ عن النعيم. ثم, then, لَتُسْأَلُنَّ, you will surely be asked, passive voice, يَوْمَ إِذٍ, on that day, عَنِ النَّعِيمِ, about the delights, meaning of this world. Then you will surely be asked that day about the delights of this world.
Then surely will be asked about that.
Then okay, and this also surah also is very important surah, which reminds us that we should always remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the duties towards Him and the duties He has laid upon us towards the creatures, and also that we will be asked about all the blessings that we are given. So we should thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by obeying, by using those blessings in His obedience and in spreading the message of Islam and working for Islam. Subhanallah wa bihamdihi, subhanakallahumma wa bihamdika, ashhadu an la ilaha illa anta, nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayka.